Okay, so let's talk a little bit about xylem, phloem, and other types of plant tissues. Now, the first two that we're going to discuss are pretty much very common things that you need to know. The xylem and the phloem. The xylem is more of the inner part here, as you can see. This kind of inner section, whereas the phloem is kind of the outer section of the branch. And the xylem, you should know, brings nutrients downwards. And that's usually like water or minerals, and it brings it down to the roots. Now the phloem brings sugar upwards. Now it brings other things, but the main thing that you need to know is it brings sugar upwards. So the xylem brings water and minerals downwards towards the roots, and the phloem brings sugar upwards from the roots to the leaves. Okay, so now let's talk about these three types of plant cells here. Parenchyma, collenchyma, and sclerenchyma. Now, parenchyma, you can see here I've drawn a very thin layer, a thin membrane outside. And the major function of parenchyma is usually for some kind of storage or some kind of metabolism or those kind of things. For collenchyma, but you can notice in collenchyma, there's a kind of unevenness here. You can see there's the thicker part of the cell wall here, and then the thinner part of the cell wall here. And so this is pretty much uneven. When you look for collenchyma, you look for kind of unevenness in the cell wall. And this is usually just mainly for structural support and those kind of things. Now sclerenchyma, if you can see this is pretty much a mess. And sclerenchyma is rigid. That's for rigid strength, and it's usually dead. But as you can see here, it's pretty much filled in most of the part.